Hello there, buddy, and now we're back tomorrow of, you know, another episode of my new series of Animal Crossing Amiibo Festival. Yeah, I just stopped for another part, you know, for this stuff. Just gonna check some core that I can eat for, you know. I'm gonna play another party board games again, because, yeah, you know, Joe. And, of course, I'll start with Digby. And once again, guys, we also have... I just got an Amiibo, which is kind of cool, and you know, yeah, sorry, like I repeat a lot, but yeah, I actually bought another Animal Crossing Amiibo, and I'm gonna say, it's quite interesting. It's quite hard to decide which one I want to buy, but in the end, I decided to buy her. Okay, but before we go, and before we go to the game, I'm gonna set a card a little bit. I'm just saying. I was going to update my channel on this Wii version first. Yeah, I thought it'd be fun if you can actually sing the Amiibo Festival with the new leaf. Gonna be more interesting. I don't know. Trust me. I still don't know if that's gonna work or not, but hey, kinda interesting, right? So I'm gonna do more feature a little bit. Why not? You know what? One spot is kinda look interesting. We only have one spot left, by the way. Well, I think it's alright, and I think I'm gonna waste a little bit of the happy point of it, because hey, why not, you know me. And yeah, we also I think we actually add something to. Yeah, it's also add another pad, which is kinda interesting. Yes. Let's view one feature and I'm just gonna replace one because yeah, I'd rather have something else, you know? Yeah, I get it. And yeah, I know for this game it kinda look interesting, but we're gonna replace the game standby because you know me. I love waste stuff. You know me. Don't mind me, right? Okay. Once again. I get it. I actually bought, a lot of feature on the game. Talk about that, guys. I'm gonna replace that sometime. I don't worry about that in case you guys kind of want me to replace something. Well, you know, you guys probably gonna watch that anyway. Irony, but hey, no big deal. Alright, so we also view a new feature and we also along with a new pack, which is gonna be interesting, trust me. So, today I'm gonna play something interesting. I know last video actually do November. It's kind of hard for me to decide which one between December or January, but generally it doesn't have much event, so you know what, I'm gonna go to December instead. Yeah, I mean New Year is kind of looking interesting. And that'll be 4 players this time, and yeah, of course I'm gonna have EB, and say hello to my new Amiibo that I just got. Lottie. Yeah, I just bought her and just unpacked her, and yeah, she's actually called of Digby. And I was just thinking how interesting it was, like, the eventide that she actually, like, have a crush on Digby when something like that. I kind of want to see it. I'm not lying. And the last one I'm gonna go with the villager, because why not? I'm gonna go with this villager first. And the other girl, yeah, let's do 4 Digby and the girls. Yeah, why not? And I'm gonna change Digby to the Happy Home Cat and Happy Home Designer outfit because you know Lottie is here and yeah. Something like that, guys. Alright. Well, actually, I'll go first. And yeah, I'm gonna hope that this time, not gonna be exactly the same who will be the host today. I kinda wish Fawn would be again because you know, I kinda like that girl. You know. Yeah, I kind of hope that someone else to do the job sometime. Or we actually go to the and see them doing a host time for a long time. Just saying, guys. Just saying. Alright, the time will come, if I remember correctly. Yes. I know, I actually recorded this almost in January. Oh, hey! And, oh man, Tucker! Yes! Finally, that Tucker. Oh my god, I see Fawn, Hubby, Jemaya, and I love them guys so much. Not lying. And yeah, you guys are coming here today. I'm gonna be hosting this game. My name's Tucker, so I need you, Fuzzer. Okay. Actually, I saw my game and I love it. I mean, New Leaf, I actually got some good cool ledger. I want to check it out. I'll show you guys later for my anniversary. And you know what? Don't need to, Tucker. My boy, don't need to. But man, I kinda love it. I kinda happy that I got Tucker today. you know? I bet it's just a call later, I will do it. And yeah, same Tumblr as it holds, I can use him, but it's fine. But yeah, no deal, okay? Let's try split up, I'm not really sure. Focus Asia will try to go for some positive, but Digby and Lottie, maybe we'll try to get some. Wow, okay, I think that was Bob. I mean, that ledger right here, I kind of wonder what Bob is seeing some artwork in my, you know, not in my, I mean, see artwork from the internet, I kind of see that there's all Bob artwork somehow, like, holy shit, okay, you know, let's go that way. Yeah, I know, right? And hey! I mean, it's okay to actually have, like, you know, two same animals in your town. Actually, I have, like, in my town, there are two types there, you know, you guys know in my. People still actually have, you know, named Teddy. You know, villager. And yeah, it's quite interesting. I mean, I want to have Lottie and Digby together. I want to see how they're going out. And hey! Wait, there's a thing? Take a look for the day and win a 10 bell prize? I never know that before. Really? And yeah, she probably put that way for the girls. Why not? And hey, our orchard. I'm not really know how to thing this in the new league, but it would be fun that I actually got that. I'll find out about it later, you know? Maybe you have some win with the girl, I guess. Let's check it out. How much? Tree. Okay. Tree. Yep, that's a good deal. Whoa! it didn't hit anything except Amiibo. That's alright. Okay, Prince of the thing. Nope, really? Oh snap. Sarah Fontaine with Tom and Bob, I'll talk about that. Oh dear. Yeah, we really can't really use any villager card, which is kind of fine by me. I'm not really sure, it's the same. Okay, we got Diggs. And okay, that's cool. And here, Lottie. Lottie. Whoa! Wow, okay, it went. Let's see what actually what happened with WDBR indicator. Is that in the same one or no one? Something? Kind of exactly the same though, but it's alright. I think for normally when I kind of send that away something like crazy, and she actually tried to heal like Boom DBR or something like that. 23. They want to try Prince again. Let's check it out. Oh, yeah. Yes, Prince. Kinda have to work again, sorry about that. Hey, okay, this time it's actually working, cool. And the girl meeting is kinda fun, kind of thing. Okay, exactly the same too, what the heck, game? And yeah, thank God it's finally Saturday. I mean, yeah. Let's just go real quick though, when I for myself, I don't want to make the part too long though, but hey. Someone can help, but hey. And whoa! Fauna is here too. That's cool. I kind of hope that in my new leap, sometime Fauna will appear. Either in the Amiibo of Day, you can actually make for some of the certain villagers go to your town, but I don't have Amiibo system. I mean, my 3DS are kind of one of the oldest system ever, or something like that. So, guess I kind of won't wait until the campsite she will come. Or even actually, I kind of want to Jumaya, because I kind of like it. And hey, I actually try to hang out with Goldie, I mean dog. Hang out together, kinda cute, don't you think? Okay, yeah. Oh, I'm not sure when those menus split up on that point. And you know what, fine. I'll probably see them later, okay? I mean, they're going together. And, whoa! Okay, apparently I think that's only Lottie exclusive, which is, yeah, something like that. I probably have day off, and you know, she wearing this, I'm probably not gonna make you wear it sometimes, seriously, it's too glamorous, I guess. Yeah, definitely go for the money making. You know me. And hey, Isabel! Yeah, you know, I shake that all day in my game. Yay! Yeah, I really wish the Fauna would appear in my town, I'm not really sure. Before my anniversary special come, it would happen or not, but I felt like you see Sponge in my town. But yeah, I hope that gonna work sometime, because my luck is kind of been screwed up. But you know, yeah, from the animal ledger in my bed row, there's like, I actually got two bear and another two bird. Yeah, I probably not spoiling which lore they are, but yeah, you gotta really know the bears. Like, they don't bought everything. It's the, you know, name change. I love both of them, I'm not lying. Chinese is like a pro. I have to say. You guys maybe think I'm wrong, but hey, it's just like, it's just so poignant. I feel like the bear though, even since it's kinda cute, but I think name change are already cute. I wish that sometimes like, when I got more, and yeah, play Sand Mob 1 on have snow inside, talk about that. Apparently that's actually a thing in Animal Crossing game. That's not anything. You know it. And yeah, apparently the Amiibo cards tend to be more broken. So I'm going to make it a bit equal. And yeah, some hour thing I have a lot of coal. Apparently. I mean, sleeping on the snowy day. I mean, not snowy, but seriously. Okay, where should I have Lottie go? I'm not sure. You know what? Sorry, Lottie, but yeah. And yeah, that's interesting. Apparently, she's gonna take death. I kind of want to put in Lottie and get more score, by the way. I can talk about that. Well, oops. Guess I have to find. I'm trying to learn, I guess. I'm not sure, but yeah. Maybe they'll have some more win, I guess. Okay. That's cool. Wow! Fucking your first week. Talk about that. Yeah, I know. I have two more of my villagers, though. And yeah, there's a lot of villagers. Every villager in my game is like gonna be one of the coolest thing ever. I'm not lying. Okay. Is there anything new here? I don't waste time. Oh my god, 2 units 7. I want that. I want that for my villager. I'm gonna try to make some advantage for them. Box some outlets. I know. Amiibo card tend to be a bit broken. That's for sure. That's for sure. I'm new about. But somehow I want to get Lottie and a good. Probably I'll make Lottie this time because. I kinda want her to get level 2 on the first time playing. It's the same. Whoa, Digby, you are! Wow, hey, any photo? How did my friend have a camera, by the way? Apparently, he just got one of them. Yay! I'll say a little bit. Whoa! You know what? We're gonna sell only 20 because there's a better spot coming along. And, oh, shoot, body. Hope Lana had the best stuff ever, but hope she will. Land on something like good, I guess. And oh, wait. She landed something good. Whoa! Apparently she lose more money, but she can sell really a killing price. Well, definitely sell that, seriously. Thought I have debt to. Seriously. Okay. I'm sorry for saying I've been serious at all, but yeah, probably not gonna. Yeah, save her a lot. I'm sorry again. And hey, maybe Tom or Team and Tommy, I love both of them. I'm more into Animal Crossing game lately, that's for sure. And yay! Man, I really want to know more New Leaf though, not lying. Wait, someone's birthday are in this month too, never seen it before. And game, you a troll. You a troll! You troll game, seriously! Man, I never like never realized that Tabata is Fuzzer. Don't like it, not like it. Tree. Okay. Tabata, yeah, that's all that for sure, seriously. Oh nice. Yeah, Kix is in my town too, which is kinda fun. Love Kix so much. You know he's off new outfit, I'd rather for an old one, but hey, no deal. And hey Jemaya, over there. Yeah, you kind of have to deal with it, Digby. And again, it starts happening again. Lyle helped Digby do the mess up time. Yeah. What does Lyle she think of Digby now? What is she saying? No, she can put makeup. It went, it's kind of legit, but yeah, Lyle is quite lucky this time, like she's selling for. Yeah. She still had to need 4 girls to get price crash. Talk about that. Lottie kind of have some devil luck somehow. And by devil luck, I kind of want Jane kind of have some bomb up with Lottie. But hey, no deal. I'm definitely that way, but seriously.
Hey! Open house and wow, talk about that. Oh, apparently talk about, oh dear, talk about that. You know. Why are you taking 20 so quick though? And Christina, okay. Yeah, I get it, Virginia. I get it. I get it, girl. One, three. Yeah, I'll try to get three, so I think she'll probably go to sales. Yeah, Prince have to do the job, unfortunately. And I think it's better. I know, I'm thinking it's kind of better than that one. Yeah, she wasn't gonna sell it because, you know, whatever. Not the best, you know, profit to get Apple, but hey. Go for the middle one, because middle mean good. Am I right, game? Wow, okay. I think that was a Phineas, I'm not really sure to say. Yeah, I kind of feel that the villager could have some good luck somehow, the same. Yeah, unfortunately she has to sell that prize, unfortunately. Yeah, I probably get it fast though. So yeah, the same. Okay, here's Digby, Sam. Yeah, I think you know Tommy or in Tom though, I'm not sure. But hey, another Katina meeting. The switch. She didn't do like Kid Damalaha like so long, I mean seriously. It's a little adorable, I have to say. And go for two, because why not? He's go for number two. From the left, yeah, two from the left. And hey! Okay, now one card, that's cool. And not saying why the price crashing. That's how I'm playing the game. You know. Okay, sorry, just a little interruption. But I think she could try to meet Lottie. I kind of love to. Yeah, why not? Yeah. Interesting. It is four. Wait, huge. Wait, huge. Wow, apparently he's quite here. Seriously, and unfortunately she didn't get, but she could meet Katrina. I know. It's kind of good luck, I guess, you know, kind of bad luck to make my video longer. But hey, kind of cute, right? Yeah, I know. Yeah, I try like the war on Katrina in, you know, it kind of different, but hey, it's just fun telling after all, you know. Part of the game has to be different. And whoa, okay! Is that the same as Noah God? I mean, just go for a random name, right? And hey, Shrunk! Yeah, I know. Okay, okay, I get Shrunk. But by the way, I just got Shrunk in my, you know, my town too, which is interesting. Gotta love it. Yeah. Whoa, six. You know what? I don't know what's that. I know. And yeah. Nice reward ever. Not lying. Three almost seems strong, but hey, no big deal. Wow, something good. Hey! Cross mackerel! I caught that a lot on Winter Season for no one, whatever reason. Yeah, you know. Whoa, actually Lottie's in trunk, that's cool. You're cool a lot. I mean, Lottie, yeah. Yeah, I get it, I get it. And once again, I'm going to close my eye and see how what I got. Whoa, whoa, oh my god! Whoa! Didn't see for a while now? Holy crap, man. My gosh. Oh, wheelie negative card. Wheelie. Well, maybe I really wish Katie could be in a town now so I could get rid of this. I know. I mean, seriously, Sean, you gave me a negative card. You troll. Seriously. So that one, yeah, I mean, they would kind of get, not show up anyway, unfortunately. Whoa, TV, you actually have luck today. Just saying, no, seriously. Hey, we can actually fight a bill in this, that thing, seriously? Probably found this just a lucky ticket. Yeah, you know. And hey, okay, just don't go for a normal roll, because there's nothing to do right now, unfortunately. Whoa! Hey! Apparently Taco kind of lose something. So yeah, apparently Host kind of have some good job. I know, just saying. Wow, 6. Nice. Well, someone actually a 10 too. I mean, you know that, you know, but in Major Season, a 10 will replace with, replace with Igloo, which is interesting. I'm not lying. Even found one of the camper here, but it's not the one I want to try to move in. Yeah, unfortunately. Oh, nice lot. I mean, Lottie. And I see Lottie has a set innovation or not. Indeed, she has! Yay! And now she has to move something. Wait, who actually hold a bell? Why are bells not really a whole bunch, Lottie? She's not gonna catch the lot yet. Unfortunately, I'm just a number over there. 6 is actually good, and 95 probably gonna sell it. And, you know, love it. Let's see whether it actually catch up, right? Yeah, you know. Alright, it's fishing tourney. Finally. Wow, love how rhyme it was. Yeah, I did. Yeah, I kind of feel that my game featuring also is coming. I have to prepare that too. It doesn't have anything. This one actually has saving. I didn't have any one. But these six had a six roll. Yeah, I know. And out stitch, really. I don't know Tommy, right? If I didn't see teammate on Tommy or having a big shape like that, I mean big body. And what I got. How much we got? Billy! Boo. Oh my gosh. That was sad. She got Billy on the contest. And Digby actually got silver, tall on that. And you got Yellow Perch. yeah, you kinda sell it. I have a profit, this is kind of okay. 6? Didn't actually check before, by the way. Yeah, definitely go for that play because I kind of need to get more of the spin point. Heavy point. Yeah, you know me. Who actually beat it? I'm not sure, but unfortunately, she not doing anything. So let's try Stitch again. I'm sorry. Wow, okay, this time Stitch is doing really well. Okay, good. Yeah, that was Tom Nook. I see now, that was Tom Nook. Yeah, I know. See, I'm not gonna lose it. Whoa! Man, didn't Jane actually win? A koi! I love how the sound I'm making. Yeah, weird. But hey, oh, we have. We have Hughes, Goldie, and Stitch. Okay, Lottie actually got third place, unfortunately. And some place with Will Hurt. I'm sorry for how I'm pronouncing. Man, maybe the boss is gonna kill, I'm not lying. Third place, which is Akoi. Akoi. Okay, yes. Yeah, unfortunately for Miller, I literally didn't get The first way, the one with Massacre like very good, unfortunately. Yeah, I know. And a coin. Let's see what I got. Wow, nice. So, let me actually maybe skip a little bit why I'm on part of fighting the finish to me, because I kind of feel it's actually the best way to, you know, stop a little bit. I mean, yeah, I know, right? Yeah, sometimes. The same, you know. Yeah, I know. Okay, just a second, guys. Okay, we're back. I know sometimes may guess that on the end of the game, they'd be gonna win. I know. Well, okay, twice I did. Forgot about that. Forgot about asking twice I did. Yay! And probably that bonus only appear on the Amiibo, unfortunately. Yeah, whoa! Holy shit, girl. Oh wow, you almost meet Digby, by the way, talk about that. Oh, and yeah, I've got a lab balloon. You've seen them before. Definitely we'll find out how to get that later. Unfortunately, that's cut her to death, but oh. Yeah, I guess sometime, you know, kind of luck. And 7. Alright. Yeah, you got a score for you, Diggs. Okay. Yeah, you're gonna get broken. Oh well, probably, yeah, I'm gonna guess today. Yeah, apparently, unfortunately, but hey, apparently Tupper's right here, you know. Yeah, at least Tupper here is alright, I guess. 7-2, really, game? Definitely that way, because, yeah, need more salmon. Hey, an orange tree, love it. Yeah, I guess that was Lottie Sue CD went to, I guess. Yeah, not the best of see how she went was that again. Whoa! We just actually got the double non-amiibo character. Talk about that. You've seen that actually thing before. Wow, koala character! That's kinda cute. Oh my gosh, I may have to find that later. I may need one koala in my town too. And hey, Steady, okay. Not bad at all. Status is alright. Yeah, you know. Buzzer, I love this. Okay. Thank you, Price. I'm gonna go so 90 and not really. Yeah, I remember we actually bought the 90 and hey! She know I'm dead, apparently. Talk about that, but ouch. You can actually grab a crab in this game too. Didn't know before, that's not your thing. Maybe I have to find out that's the thing in my town, say 5, something like that. And hey, it's quite fun over there. Interesting. And yeah, the villager kind of have luck today. So we need to kind of at least get some luck here, I guess. Wow, we can actually sit free. Market this one, never seen it before. Gonna find out about it later, I guess. I still say I guess a lot, it's just my bad habit. Oh, gonna mind though, that, right? Oh, nice roll, Lottie. Yeah, definitely that way. Spam and more money is kind of better than no spam and losing happiness, I guess. You know me, I love jokes. And wow, I see to the public public restroom. No, I probably never gonna pull that out anyway. But hey, you know. Okay, she can have Lottie out of the stride. You guys are fighting Fauna Lottie, so let's call Fauna a little help. Yay, you did! Love to see my window, but seriously, and apparently she almost done. And yeah, crazy. Pretty crazy, if you ask me, huh? Yeah. And okay. Well, I not behind a lot in my game, and seriously, I got sing all the time. Well, not always, because sometimes I get caught the bee, but seriously, my luck, guys. And Chunks and Visit, okay? Yeah. Yeah, I get it. Oh man. I wish you did some more. you know.
Okay.
Nothing new. Six, okay. Well, almost seen strong, fantastic. And yay! Ooh, teddy bear! I would love to have one. Yay. I still got a teddy bear too, but I'd rather have some better bear. But you know. I need to check his face yet. Just bargain and pay some Amiibo here. Talk about that, you know. Sometimes it's not the way I do this, but hey, no big deal. Nobody meets Strong yet. Just makes Strong sad and. Wow, okay. Seeing the two kind of like a hit. Oh, yeah, Charizard. Yeah. This is a roll of two. Wow! You actually got two! Holy shit! Now you actually meet another person and you know it's time to have girl meet you together with some two. And hey! Okay, apparently she also got one fish and this has some money. Awesome! Okay, so you have two cards. I believe it's only Goldie. Okay. Come on, let's see Goldie can make it happen. Nope, not really. Seriously, Goldie. But hey, at least I see me strong. But rather, I rather want to grow me together. You know, my love. Yep, indeed. I'm closing eye because I want to know what it's like. I don't really know what they've got, but I'm not. Oh, two, okay. That's alright. Yeah, you know, you're right, Strong. You're right. Ding! Yeah, you know. Definitely not selling this, you know. Man, the game kind of goes faster than I thought for no other reason. And ouch, really again? What had happened? Seriously, game. Man, I wish Strong gave me a fluctuating card. I'd be much appreciative if you give this. I mean, seriously. Okay, two, you actually got another. Wait, you actually get some good price or something? I don't see it coming. Again, seriously, my love. Not really. Hey, had a blue block, which is by the way, no one had seen him before. And that blue bed I won that too. You know, okay. And I want to check that right away. Blah blah blah. Okay, I really want to make me sell this and oh my god. Apparently Princess got like not the best on nighttime, so we decided to go to sleep. Apparently, kind of missed out some fun time with Digby, by the way. And what else? Man, my luck. Wait, four? Wait, is that a good space? Let's see. Oh, wow, that's a good space. Cool. Adapt. You can actually get, you know, adapt. You know. Five, okay. Wow, I almost got a good spot. And fresh air, and yeah, just a fresh air at night. Really great, don't you think? And Tina again, okay. Well, Tina actually have a lot of coming. Yeah, she's a fortune teller, you know. Maybe have another project for them. Let's see if we can try. I wish you could land on one. You know what? Let's try this again. Nope, doesn't get anything. And worse. Even worse. Yeah. Wow, that hat kind of cool. I would love having a blue cap. I love blue cap so much. Yeah, I'd wait to check it in. Let's just shop in the later in my game. Company again. Yeah, you know. Oh. Okay. And yeah, I can do some karaoke. Well, okay. You can sing in the station. I haven't seen it before. Guess I'll find out how to do that later, you know? Okay, Lottie actually finding Katrina, by the way. Hope it's not a good club, Lottie. Seriously, I wonder. Really? Yeah. Let's go for a 5 on the left. Yeah. Ouch! That was soft. That was soft. God damn it. God damn it. I'm sorry, Lottie. I didn't mean to. Come on, man. Yeah, I get it. Man, that was sucks. I think you want to get a 1. Yeah, I know. Nope, got a 3. And screw you. Seriously, screw you for me. Lottie sucks. And you meet another 2. Fantastic. Oh, sorry, Amiibo. Let's go for the most left one, you know. And seriously, I think she's gonna win, I swear to God. I don't know what to say. And yay, snowy day! Love it. Wow, if you didn't actually go three, thank God. Yay, first star. Even though I'm not drinking coffee, I must though, you know me. But thank God you didn't actually go three. Seriously, that was the stupid thing ever. I blame you forever, you love it. And yay! Delicious cake! Yum! Okay, Lava, yeah, I kinda wanna appreciate you with Atlanta too. Yeah, I know. Oh, snap, forgot about that. A 4, really? Oh, you actually bumped Jane, okay. Interesting. Oh, man! That was so quick! I bet it wasn't much different, but this time more just went a lot, by the way. Bam! It's still coming, man. Yeah, we should go for 4. Let's see that 4. Probably it's not on Tucker because you can't use him right now. Oh, huge again. Huge, do your thing. Do your thing. Yay! I just actually play with everybody. It's not a crime, right? I know. And okay. You didn't say that. You actually need to sell a good one, seriously. And okay, card shop. Hope someone actually got Landis and, you know. You know, just God, but you get a card in case that they will kind of like have throw some bad card. I mean, yeah, you know. I'm trying 5 too, I guess, so yeah, that's fine. Try 5, because, yeah, why not? And hey, finally you work! Cool! Yeah, I guess I'm gonna stay on that 2 no matter what. Yeah. They kind of remember that, anyway. Yeah, I get it. No, it doesn't bother anything. This one moves to 6, because why not? I love moving so much. Not lying, you know. Metamucil is kind of, you know, sneaky. Oh, you should have 7 anyway. Duh. Okay. So, let's see. Wow, okay, that was close call, Diggs. Yeah, I guess put that way right now, I guess. And yay! Man, some still kind of good, right? Okay, Lottie, man, we should land 4. Let's see. Let's see. Nope, not really. God damn it. And 96, 85, and... You know what? Let's, so far, let's go for, like, at the same price. This is economy. And it's new customer by relying on me this guy for. Yeah, I get it. And no Sammy thing. Fantastic. Almost, I'm gonna go move. Yeah, I know. Not that she lose anything though, but hope she didn't, because yeah. I was trying to get low up, you know. So it's at the same price, fantastic, yay! Five. Okay, yeah, that's another good one. And oh, Pharmacy loved that too. That's cute. Man, but after a little bit more, I may have shot a battery because, yeah, I have a camera battery. You know me. Yeah, I know. Yeah, play a little bit after, I'm just gonna go and, you know. And yeah, probably my buddy bought the head out, you know. Why not? Yeah, I kind of would love to do that, but whoa, Lottie is kind of broken now. Holy shit. Didn't see that coming. I should have think before I bought. Oh well, no big deal. Yeah, didn't use anything. Don't need anything yet, you know, fun stuff. Yeah, so for money only right now. And hey! Man, gotta kind of find out how Animal Crossing games work later. Seriously, so it seems I'm kind of curious today. Man, you know. Interesting, huh? Yeah, I know. And else, really? Man, that was really out of bad luck with him. Oh, yeah. Poor Lottie. And, okay. Yeah, this thing's awesome, too. You know. She didn't get any card yet. Ow, that's bad. That was really bad. Okay. Whoa, look at that running! What? Holy shit, I can't believe I was out of danger. Holy crap, man. Oh boy, the body, I'm sorry, you mean that girl. I should have finished the stamp for us too, by the way. Holy shit, and whoa, really, game? What's wrong with game trying to torture me? Holy crap. Man, that's cool, like, Goldie actually being generous to you. Alrighty. Oh, he's steady, that's cool. That's cool, yeah. Sable, yay. Let's see. Nope, not really the best to use anything yet. Fantastic. But it almost doesn't mean to get it. Talk about that. You know. And hey! That's great. Why has it happened to me before? Talk about that. Okay, what about you? See good space over there. Nope, doesn't have any. Oh well. Well, just laugh a little bit, I guess. You know, love entertaining him. Ow, that was hurt. Really bad. Yeah, this kind of sucks. Well, Digby apparently, have to deal with that for now, I think. quality, how many good space, no, doesn't have anything. What? I hope it's not land on something bad or land, oh, get a tree, that might be the stupidest thing ever. Point 4, that's alright. Yeah, that's alright. I did with Mama, but at least you got some money back. And don't get fooled by fake peace or talk about that. Even though it's not really payoff, but I don't know. Guess, Hitler in the cell one just scared the hell of her death for now. Yeah, just only one, you know. Only just there's some spot away that asked a good price. Okay, apparently she missed it. But she got the complete stand right now, which is cool. For some hope now she's gonna stand, fantastic. And toilet card, yay! I missed that completely. Okay, let's see who else is birthday for and I'm going to shot real quick. Oh, Digby birthday, you see it coming. Oh well, so guess I have to shot my camera before I ask you. So I'll see you guys really a while then. Okay guys, we are back. Oh my gosh. Yeah, it's been like an hour just playing Sims. Because oh my gosh, I want to have some cause of my family. That's all. Oh, we're back and we just need to play and yep, I know Digby, happy birthday, Digby birthday, and of course I'm Tucker as the host too, in case you guys want to know. And yeah, I know it's anything. It's just one. Okay. Guess I'll show my thing first, okay? Let's see where we can actually play. So it's 5. I think we're gonna go 5 maybe sell that price, but why not? That's kind of good. Okay, let's check. Let's not Jemima this time, we try Fauna right now for the lineup, so yeah, why not? Oh, come on, man. Well, got money, but not the best. And wow, I actually respond to a friend at a kangaroo. Talk about that. I mean, yeah, talk about it, guys. Nope. Can you land? Let's see, guys. You're on birthday. Yeah, I guess I'm gonna go that way. Yeah. And let's see. Oh, happy birthday, Digby and confetti. That's the cutest thing ever, guys. And whoa, oh my god, 10. Didn't see it coming. Yeah, unfortunately, he can have a little rough birthday. Oh well. Lottie, tree. Ooh, you can land on that. You know, well, let's just for celebrate your, like, your love interest birthday, because why not, how I want to say that, you know. And you're almost done to Sam, I'm proud of you, too, Lottie, yeah. Alright, let's see. Aww, oh, okay, this time we actually see Stitch, and yay, birthday. And yeah, that's how it's working. We can sell more of them, so I don't think it's more, okay. For you, 2 is not working. I think we'll go 6, I know. Yeah, we'll go 6. Stitch out, we have 6, if I remember correctly. There we go. Come on. Aw, oh, wheelie, Stitch. Okay. What was that? Yeah, I also sing a commission from for Digby's birthday, and yeah, even Tucker actually wearing the host outfit to talk about that. And whoa, what a killing money, man. And I think it's Winter Spouse's birthday on that event, if I remember correctly. Oh god. Yeah, I'll show you get a foreigner, it's probably not the best idea, but at least it does look good. Yeah, that's a huge helping you. Wow, actually he's right here again. And good job, cute! You're awesome. yeah, I'm gonna lose that, but at least you can get something. And wrong season of the world, I think, was you by Peter Provenon Cole. Yeah, no, ice cream is like good for every season, but sometimes it happens like that. Yeah. You need winters to eat ice cream too, you know? Let's see. I don't know. Oh, come on, Digby. Really? Man, Lottie doesn't have the best stuff today, but okay, well, that was kind of good. And okay, a Pokemon movie, and yeah, I understand, unfortunately. I mean, this is definitely the best on watching movie, don't you think? I know, so not a lot of giving jokes. Not lying. Okay. I really wish you guys an entree. Okay. Even though you are. You can have negative on thing, but I think it's kind of worth it. No, not really. Man. You got a 5. Oh well. Okay, out was bad. I ended up sleeping all day. What? With the sausages, I don't know. Holy shit, man, Lottie. Like sleeping all day. Holy crap. Okay, Chocolate's flying up. Yeah, I'll let you finally. Lift up, that's all I know. Okay, I'm gonna have the best. I mean, that seems cute too, not lying, guys. Maybe we can actually find some better cards. That's it, okay? Yeah. Okay, almost toy day, and I think it's kind of like Christmas version of Animal Crossing. And plus, I get again, yay! Fuzzle. Yeah, I think that was his card, but it's tougher. Yeah, wow! Worst roll ever of double dice, holy crap. And hey, always so cool! Yeah, 200 gold, I mean 200 bells are the best, not lying. And okay, a bit better, that's all I'm saying. Oh, you have to go that way, really? Yeah. Whoa! Holy crap, Digby, you are. You kind of have to think about using those money though, but yeah, just gonna wait a little bit, you know. Kind of want to give audition, you know me. Yeah, I know, right? Wow, almost good roll. Okay, Lottie, that's cool. 155, yeah, we better go that way. Okay. Yeah, actually a bronze boy prince, that's cool. But you're gonna broke it because of that. And I don't want to actually screw your happy point because I have to do this. Oh well. No big deal, right? And I'm really bothered to do this 6, that's alright. Well, almost bumped the body, okay, that's kinda too bad. Well, you don't realize that happened before, I guess, the same. Well, almost the end of the week though, you know? And Joan, let's see what you actually have, a good mood or bad mood, let's see. Oh shoot! That was bad, that was bad. Better, we better try to avoid that. Is it Lottie's face if she had in the planet and lose everything? Oh, I can't even imagine that, guys, seriously. Ow, that was kinda bad. But let's avoid Joan's face, I'm alright. Yeah, I had a warrior feel like go for that expensive thing, hello. Oh, little Stitch and Prince are shot together, that's cute. Oh snap, DB, no, DB. Okay, thank god, we can avoid that, so yeah, I guess I can avoid that, but seriously. Whoa, okay. I can press the wrong, and see that Lottie gonna get affected too, because I'm not really sure that's actually happening. Nope, doesn't actually happen. I actually see Lottie on the background and yeah, just worried about that. Even though your race is falling the camera, not really watch of death yet. Oh well, no big deal, right? You know. A 2, I'm not really sure you managed this spot though, but I hope. Okay. Oh, apparently that was bad. Okay, let's see. if there are better spot on behind or something like that. I can remember, yeah, a lot doesn't have me caught. Yeah, it doesn't have much. I think, you know what, I'm gonna sell all of them already. Yeah, that's the best idea ever. And the last week, we probably try to get the best of the money making and cast the strike away. We can try to be naughty, I guess. Yeah, why not? Let's try Prince, and yay, Prince, good job! Don't tell me that it won't happen again. Nope, thank God, it's just a letter. You can actually send a letter to your friend somehow. I don't know if I can do, but I can't really, I don't think I could do that on, you know, the thing. I mean, yay, toy day, and look, it's Santa Claus, well, Jingle Claus. I know, it's the reindeer. Okay. Well, I believe the gimmick of this month is this day. And as for the toy day, you can get, I think either Happy Point or Bells, which is okay, that's kind of alright. Definitely help for, you know, get low up, right? Enjoy toy day, bye! Yay! Tubbo's like, where's my Happy Point? Okay, you also have any turning left, so guess. Wait, did they actually land a girl space? I love it. And yep, Tom Nook, yay! That's awesome! Don't you think? Yeah. Oh, almost, guys. let's see that line, look what I feel awfully as a parent seeing Reese and Cyrus flowing together. Talk about that. I think they kind of. Something cringy and the women are like, oh dear, I shouldn't say that. Didn't say that even before, that's kind of wordplay, holy shit. And ouch, not the best probably sell ever, but you could do. And oh no! Father was like, no, not you, Digby. Man. They're like a slip of easy in this game. Okay, Lottie's turn. Let's try to get a Sam, let's see. Good job. Good job, Lottie, you're the best. Definitely that way, seriously. Sell everything, better go for the one you can actually get a lot of prize. Hello. Dun, 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 dun. And we see actually the Irish Obsidian coming along because, yeah, you know. And. Whoa! Why is it coming? I think that's actually the Lottie's losing win, and in case you know, Lyle is Lottie's uncle. Yeah, about that. Yeah, kind of fantastic. Totally thing. Also, roll, yeah, let's go that way, I guess. Lose money a little bit, but at least something like that could happen. I guess, right? You see that Odyssey 4 better find a later in my game. Yeah, I know. And it's gonna be last week, and yeah, I'm gonna have a little full week, so I'm not gonna afraid to spend all the rail and try to risk it with the very big money. Yeah, why not? You know, I kind of ran up risk, but this time probably exception, I guess. Maybe I regret that, but no big deal, right? Wow, 200 in the same time, Lottie, holy shit. Alrighty. Hell man, I think Tubbo's kinda cool too. And doesn't have any, yeah, doesn't have the opposite day yet, but I think it's alright. And yeah, I'm gonna go and run around, just, you know, running around. And whoa, okay. They really actually wake huge up. Holy crap, man. Well, Fauna also do it that same day. Let's swallow the flower. Love her. Not lying. Okay, really not the best I ever, but hey. What? What? Oh, man. I kinda think it actually could happen only if DB Lottie are in the same board. I don't know. By doing this, But she looked kind of usual. She was there. Was all my imagination?
Yeah, something like that.
And I'm probably gonna get half more of a DVD or something of brunch. This is upcoming. Oh man, I can show that for that. I would have shot the video anyway. Yep, you know it.
And tell me what you did me so I can get his smile on his head. Aww. Probably kind of like a thank you for that coffee that he just skipped before. I mean, seriously. And whoa! Okay, at least maybe he doesn't care that much beneficial of this. But hey, it's worth it. Not lying, guys.
Man, that's it for Christmas Day too. Apparently, kids are not seeing this game. Well, to pretend that's what actually happened.
Okay. Yeah, I guess so. Unfortunately, you kind of like waste your bell on this.
You know.
You what? Game, I hate you so much. Seriously. Seriously, come on, game. Fusser, it's not fussy, fusser. Seriously, come on, game. And yep, I'll say finally coming. And come be slow too, seriously.
Oh, look at Tupper, come on, man.
Man, this is kind of bum. Oh, wow, okay, not a bum at all for Miller. Yeah. Whoa, what? A pike? Really? Really? Oh, man. Wait a minute, I didn't see the prize. God damn it, hold on. I don't forgot I didn't see the prize. God damn it, god damn it. Oh, dear. An LTV is not the best rollout, I guess. And okay. Wow, you see like really unfamiliar people here too, you know? Yes, you have a sale to not have any dealt for now.
Yeah, so unfortunate.
But it's not gonna like, whoa, wait a minute. You know what? I could be feel bad about this, but hey, why not? You never caught on today, and yeah, I'm gonna see it on the team. But now I know Kitty doesn't actually appear in this board at all, but if you do this, it sounds kind of weird, but hey, whoa, okay, I think I see someone had to try to roll a snowball, and doing this, yes. Yeah, that's kind of worrying so hard, you know. Why should it go to Puyo? Okay, that's interesting. And yeah, this lot is Susie to win. And 81 Bell? No. Man, that was so deadly that actually more for Nether Court gonna be more useful. I'm not lying, guys. And yay! Whoa, that was good. Really? Seriously, I wish it's frustrating any time. Seriously, game. Wow, Katrina, you couldn't go a bit slower. I mean, slower. Seriously. Couldn't go faster. Or else have rain coming set would be better, I guess. Oh, dear. Okay. Let's try if I can find your, Stitch. Yeah. Oh, Stitch right here. And yes, did it! Yeah, I'll definitely go that way. I know. I love Katrina, I love before we go and this game is gonna be the best. Same thing, right? Yeah, I know. Yeah, just gonna do it real quick though, so yeah. Whoa! Wow, can't really see it coming. I mean, love board definitely have been cyber coming in. Whoa, so you can get happiness, that's cool. Coming out from you're gonna have some bad work coming over, I guess. Man, why are you crashing? Holy shit, I can't believe it. But yeah, finally, oh god, DBS cut to be Katrina too. Holy crap. Alright, alright, alright.
Katrina, I get it. Let's go with this, the middle one, you know. Oh man, you're also gonna be rich? Yay! Man, come for before the new year, talk about that. And a lot of the game more beneficial with this again, which is kind of fun. You got it. Yeah, I know. And yeah, and home snowman! That's cute, I love it. And whoa! Fucking another, holy shit, man. Well, let's see how Lottie gonna get lucky this time again. I mean, the last time he should go for the 10 is not in very well, in case kind of. Yeah. Let's go for the last one, right, Allison? Okay, that's a bit better. Yeah, not better. Love Isabel, hard. Wow, that's really, really lucky this time, if you ask me. It doesn't have much good price right now, that's stupid. Well, I'm gonna sell for now, I guess. Yeah, just go on, 100 for now. I'm not really sure it's gonna work or not, but let's see how it's gonna work. I need to say. Whoa, okay. Everybody asking me Katrina in this turn. Holy crap, this is it coming. Yeah, Katrina, you're gonna have really good time that person coming on your 10, really. Man, I've done this one, I definitely feel here, it's fucking, you know, I have the World of Schedule coming soon, you know. Yeah. I'll go for the first card. Yeah, I know. I may regret that, but hey, no big deal. Or not, wow, everybody actually had lucky this time. Talk about that, holy crap, man. Okay! Yeah, I hope someone actually bought a fluctuating card and use it. Let's see Formula. I kind of want to go Formula because she's the first one to go. Yeah, let's go. Tree, yeah, for example, yeah, tree. And Rabbit Princess is so near, and seriously, friends? Well, okay. Wow, okay, you can actually got that. Whoa! Really? 10,000? Talk about that, man. And he finally finished his stand, that's so cool. Did the thing, yay. And he got himself a little money, which is awesome. Did the thing, guys. Okay, he actually need red or not. Oh snap, I thought he did. Hold on. Wow. That was bad. I feel bad for you, seriously. Okay, someone please land on Crazy Raid, please. I really want to get that thing. That fortune card. I really want that so much. Come on. Wow, okay, both gold and Bell and Happiness, holy crap. Okay, gotta go that way, so let's do it. Let's try raising it. And yeah, let's get Lottie meet this guy again. Well, guess, yeah. No, this doesn't have one, are you serious, game? Well, guess Jane is actually the last choice here, unfortunately. Okay, hope we can got really good space coming soon, I mean seriously. Yeah, definitely gonna try Prince again, cause yeah, Prince. Could you again, please, come on. Okay, that's is fine. Yeah, it's fine. And you still got a little money too, that's cool. Excuse me, by the way. Please sell something like finally caught, please, come on. Yes, finally found it! Yes, okay. I'm not caught, my bad. And thus, we're gonna use that in the next turn. And everybody could be rich, yay! Well, Lottie, I kind of feel bad for sailing for Lottie and sailing fast. Oh well, yes, probably no big deal, right? And yay! Yeah, Lottie actually gonna be so totally lead. Fantastic. You know, yeah, kind of funny. And yay! You can actually use imageries on this. Interesting. Okay, that's good, Digby, that's good. And even better, you know. Aww, the balloon, that's cute, love it. Wow, yeah, definitely that Digby exclusive blend. Five, that's cool. Ow, so it's not cool. Wow, what is wrong with someone wanting to get a money tree? What the heck? It's actually another time, by the way. Holy shit. And Dallas, let's do it. Time to get wise, bitches. I mean, some of it's not really shame, but whoa, okay, four. Someone actually need a four coming. Huge, let's do your thing. Wow, he's just on the pool, does it? Holy crap, and seriously, huge? Come on. I thought you'd move better than that, come on. And pastel. Yeah, that's cool, you know. Okay, we're almost done, let's do it. And Sean, you're coming too late, by the way. Third time is giving like that. Oh man. Okay, oh yeah. Okay, four. Huge, please do it again. You know it's me, Sean, but it's alright. Oh, shit! Oh, okay. Okay, a bit accident, but it's alright. Didn't mean to do that, by the way. Yeah, I shouldn't say over that spam, though it means show me by the way, not necessary, but no, you know. And once again, I'm closing my eye. Really, guys, gonna see that, but that's alright. Two, again, I use two again, seriously. Exactly the same, Sean, really. Oh god, I think it's starting to get a bit dark here. God, I have to hurry up anyway. Hold on. Here we go! Whoa, it's another one. You know what? Shield is not gonna sell often. Let's try to risk it. That's a bigger space though. I mean, seriously, holy crap. Five, let's see what you got, Diggs. Oh, you almost DP. And oh, it's huge birding, see it coming, okay? You almost, yeah, that's a win, it's kind of fun. And seeing fun and total is have a good time too, you know? And Lottie, okay. Any new spade coming up, 276. Yeah, let's go for that. I know, just saying. Oh well, just double CDB again. Well, I guess you're gonna use this card. Yeah, I know. Two space, and we go that way. Get for big money. That's cool. Wow. Man. Yeah, I go to department store sometimes, it's so damn expensive, like, you can't even thought about buying them. Yeah, happens sometimes, don't need to worry. And I really want to roll a one, but I don't have anyone who roll a one right now. And seriously, game? Oh man. Oh, I can't really avoid Sean right now. Oh well, guess handheld then. Yeah, the girls seem to want to see Chong, doesn't it? Oh, yeah. Wow, no one, okay. Yeah, it's gonna get better earlier, so I can use that thing, seriously. Yeah, I know. Sean, it can be better sometimes, you know. Ding! Love the ding sound, not lying, you know. Yeah, one card, that's cool. And you know what, she wants to stay a little bit, you know? And last turn, finally! It's the New Year Day! Awesome! Yep. The happiest day ever, the New Year. You got it. Okay, I want to fly. Yeah, let's try. Why not? Is this right here again? Oh, come on, really? Ow, that was bad, really. Oh, it's New Year Eve, okay. Yeah, seriously, that was really unlucky. Yeah, unfortunately. Seriously, Demaria. Come on, oh, really? 2 and 1 and 1. Oh, it is really Hawaii. Appreciate it so much. Yeah, I guess whatever way. Oh, wow, that's cool. Didn't see that's not a thing too. And got some money, that's cool too. Now this is real quick though, I thought really need to go now. Yeah, unfortunately. You know, also for mama. Right, let's see. Hey, no posse for a nice prize. And okay, apparently they just climb around and don't even do anything. Fantastic. Okay, let's just try to risk a 4. Huge, come on, you can do it. Oh, really? Man, not the best day ever for anyone but Lottie, unfortunately. Yeah, unfortunately. Ooh, that's cool. Wow, unless you stay on like that. Wow. Like, wow, seriously. And that's the human ears again. Alright, let's see. And yeah, I'm kind of happy I actually could blow up Lottie this time, you know? Fantastic, right? And Lottie actually win, which is I'm happy about that, guys, not lying. Yep, a little clapping stuff, love it. And yeah, I see the result is kind of, you know. Yeah, awesome, right? Yeah, I should end right here, guys. Okay. And let's do a little bit. I need to go now. Yeah, by the way. And yes, you got a new outfit, but I'll probably change that later. Yay! You know me. And yeah, I'm really off camera for Digby Amiibo because I kind of want to get, you know, don't want to play too mini match. Just saying. And yeah, that's all. And that's a legendary not actually get anything, unfortunately, but that's alright, yeah. Ding, ding, ding. Bye, Tucker, we'll see you again later. Wow, that's such a good rhyme, not lying, really. Wow, that's such a good, good rhyme, not lying. Wow, fantastic guy, you know. There we go, here's our boy. Alright, so that should be all for this video here. So, next video, I don't know what's gonna play for the episode for Animal Crossing Meal Festival mini series, but gotta go now, guys. Really, okay? So, yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video then.